London's latest effort to try and stop climate change is the world's largest solar-powered bridge, which will provide half the power for the Blackfriars rail station, which has 12 million people pass through it each year. Green transportation is also taking off in the United States. It is now possible to travel coast to coast in a Tesla electric vehicle using only the electricity from supercharger stations. Father-daughter team John and Jill Glennie became the first to complete the trip.